Morning guys, we're just out for a bit of course practice today. Lovely morning, it's a little bit wet but we'll see how we go. Second hole here at Rutenburn, so par 4, we'll hit a driver off and we'll see how we got on. Not bad. Down the left hand side, pretty straight. I was hoping it was going to fade in a little bit, but a bit beyond my skill level, I think. Look at those views. Absolutely unbelievable. And it gets better as we get higher up into the course. But we're just walking down the second fairway. I don't know if you can see there, just on the left hand side. It's good drive, it went straight. I thought it was going to come back in a bit, but yeah, I was aiming there for that reason. If it goes straight, it should be fine. So I'm trying to work on keeping the club face squarer on the takeaway. I tend to get a bit armsy and a bit rotational opening the club face. So I've been working, trying to keep that connection, but work in progress. Jeez, did not anticipate how much that water was slowing it down there. See that bit? Foot from the right of it. Okay, hole number three, 297 yards. Hopefully get a good drive away. Get up for me anyway, pretty close. Past the bunkers on the right anyway, hopefully. That's the game. Oh, that's the aim, sorry. On the other fairway. But playable. 66 yards to 62 yards to the middle. Got a good spot here. Let's try and commit to it. Look forward. A little bit right, but it's on the green, so I'll take that from down here. Some more of those views mentioned earlier, getting a little bit higher. And for the front nine, you keep kind of gradually going up higher, so the views do get more impressive. So we're just on the green. Park. Okay, hole number four, 461 yards. Dog leg right. Stroke index one. You just need to get it in play. That's why I'm a 17 handicapper. Better. Right down the middle. Okay, at 200, I'm 17 to the middle. Should not be playing a 3 wood, but let's see how it goes. We're only out messing about anyway. Nice confident swing. And allow for a bit of a left to right. It's a cross. Isn't the greatest of strikes, but it's across the little burn anyway. I know I said I made it across, but geez, looked like it was over there from back where I hit it. Just not enough. A bit timid there. Bit bumpy. Not only off the tee for the 17 handicap, as you can see. Hole number 5, 146 yards, 9 iron, I'm thinking 8, but let's stick with it. On. Let's hit one more. Back position. That's better. Pulled it a wee bit. Nice strike though. That's where it pitched. Landed to there. Not too bad. But look at this shit. I mean, they're fresh. I mean, look, there's one right here, there's no way. Well, maybe. Nah, it's not my pitch mark, I don't think, but either way, unbelievable. These people not repairing their pitch marks, and they're fresh this morning, clearly. Too bad. Good pace on the 9-iron chip, just direction, and a good effort on the putt, a bit pacey. Forward, 135 to the middle, uphill. Get an 8-iron out. Okay, couple of bad shots. Let's see if we can make a good swing here. Nothing we can do about it now. A bit off balance, hold it a bit left, but it's up there. Felt good off the club face though.
Long. I didn't see that happening. It's obviously pitched up here. Yep. Okay, it's pretty flat down here, so I'll just, there we are, there. I'll just have it pointing towards the hole and see. Everything on. A bit optimistic maybe, but
duffed it. Here's a wee tip for you. Keep your grips dry. There we go. That one's for free. Thank you.